With Printful, designing products and even digital promos has never been easier. You don't need to look for additional tools outside of Printful to create custom designs and promo materials. Everything is built right into your Printful dashboard. One of our tools to help you create promo materials is the Promo Maker. In this video, I'll show you how to use Printful's Promo Maker. With the Promo Maker, you can create visual content to advertise your products across the web. You can choose from professionally crafted and ready-to-go promo templates to customize and make your own. You can add and adjust design elements from our ever-growing clip art collection and seamlessly import mock-up images from your saved product templates. You can give your designs life with easy-to-add animations and quickly test design combinations that work best with your brand image. Take your product visuals to a new level with the Printful Promo Maker. To use the Promo Maker, you'll have to sign up for a Printful Premium subscription. To set up your subscription, click on the premium icon on the top right corner of your dashboard, then subscription plan. Now that you know what the Promo Maker is, let's get started and create a design, creating your promos. In your Printful dashboard, go to the premium toolkit and click Promo Maker. When you first land on the Promo Maker page, you'll notice two sections, Promo Templates and My Promos. The templates are organized by format size. You can choose from standard post sizes like square, portrait, landscape, stories, and ads. There's also an option to create promos on a blank canvas. The pre-made templates are great for campaigns like product sales, new product alerts, upcoming product sneak peeks, and holidays. We're frequently adding new templates that you can use to create trending product promos, so keep your eyes peeled. Let's select the template to work with. In this example, I'm creating a promotion for an Instagram story to offer a temporary sale of 25%. First, find the Instagram story template options and click See All. Look through the templates to find the one that you want to use, then click Personalize. In the Promo Maker design view, you'll see different tools that you can work with. In the top left section, you can choose to upload a file, add text, add clip art, or seamlessly add your product mockup images. Below, you'll see a list of layers where you can select design elements to adjust. Here's a quick tip. Lock layers that you finish adjusting, that way you don't accidentally move them. On the right side of the design view, you'll see your design preview. Above, take note of different adjustment tools when you select specific design elements like text, clip art, or the product mockup image. For elements like text and solid colored clip art, you can adjust the color. Select the object in the design view, then click Color and select an option. To update the text, select the text layer, click Text in your adjustment tools, and update to 25% in the text box. You can add an outline to help the discount deal stand out. Click on the outline, and finally select the color and adjust the outline weight using this slider. Next, let's add some texture to the background. Go to Area Background, then select Graphics, search for a design, and select it to change your background. Perfect. To change the product mockup, click Add Mockup, then select one from the list of products saved in your product templates. You can choose any option here, but this design will look best with a full body mockup of your product. You can adjust the scale, then move the new mockup layer to the same level from the template, and delete the original one. If you want to adjust the animation style for an element, click Animation above the design view. You can cycle through options till you find what you like. I'll select Rise. Click Preview to make sure everything is good to go. Looks great! Downloading your promos. Now that we're done creating the promos, click Save to download. You'll have the options to download the video as an MP4 file or just the image without the animation as a PNG file. Here's another quick tip. If you want to create multiple versions of this promo design with different products, click the Duplicate button up top and repeat the process of replacing the product mockup image. promos that you create will be saved under My Promos. Click Promo Maker so that you can access them. Congratulations! You've created your first promo visual to use for your marketing plans. That's it! I hope you found this walkthrough helpful. Be sure to check out our other Printful design tools like the Custom Mockup Maker to create customized product mockup images, and the Background Removal tool to explore new design options with your designs.